Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel contains more than 800 videos on various programming languages. You can search those videos through the keyword programming by Sanjay Gupta. You can search my YouTube channel by typing my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. You can subscribe my YouTube channel if you want to follow programming related videos. If you have any queries, you can connect with me by following these details. So in this video, I am going to discuss about binary addition. So if you want to perform binary addition operation, then you have to follow this addition table. If two corresponding bits are 00, then their addition result will be 0. If first digit is 0 and second digit is 1, then result will be 1. If first digit is 1, second is 0, then result will be 1. If both corresponding digits or bits are 1, then result will be 0 plus a carry of 1 to the next higher column. So this is, you have to understand with the help of an example. So after explanation of this addition table for binary values, I am moving on the examples. So in this video, I am going to discuss various examples so that you can understand how we can perform binary addition. So here you can see first number is 101 and second number is 10. Both the numbers are binary numbers. So if we apply addition operation here, then we have to add this 1 with this 0. So result will be 1. Then if we apply addition on 0 and 1, which are available on second column, result will be 1. And then for third column, value is 1. And in second number, there is no value. So result will be, So finally, the outcome is 111. So this is the example number 1. Now let's take a look on example number 2, which is going to demonstrate you how we can perform addition on 1 and 1 so that a carry will be generated. So here you can see this first column. Here both the corresponding bits are 1, 1. So if we add 2 ones, then result will be 0, as you can see here. And you have to put a carry of 1 to the next higher column, as I mentioned here. So this is the carry. Now I need to add this column, including this carry. So 1, 1, 0, 3 bits are available here. So again, 1, 1, result is 0. And it is providing a carry, which is written here. Now, including this carry, I have to add these zeros. So 1, 0, 0, result will be 1. Then this 0, 1, result will be 1. And then 1 will be available here. So finally, the addition result will be 111100. So this way, we can add two corresponding ones so that we can identify the carry value. And I explained how you can use the carry values to the next columns. Now, example number 3. Here you can see first column. It is having 2 ones. So result is 0. And it is providing a carry of 1 to the next higher column. Now here you can see different scenario. Here 3 ones are available. So you can use simplest method. First, you have to add 2 ones. So result of 2 ones is this 10. Now, if we add one more 1 here, so this time result will be 11. It means you can keep 1 here and another 1 you can put as carry. So friends, if you are adding 2 ones like this first column, then result will be 0 and carry will be 1. But if you are adding 3 ones like this in second column, if you are adding 3 ones, then result will be 1 and carry will be 1. Right? Now, here 2 ones are available, so result will be 0 and carry of 1 will be available here. Then again, I am adding 2 ones, so result is 0 and carry of 1 is available here. Again, I am adding 2 ones, so result is 0 and carry of 1 is available here. Again, I am adding 2 ones, so result is 0 and a carry of 1 is available here, which I have mentioned directly here. So this way I have added 2 binary values and the final result is 1000010. So I hope you have understood how I have added 2 binary values in this example. One more example, which is having fractional part also. So starting from rightmost value, so 10 is 1, again 10 is 1, 01 is 1. Now we have 2 ones, so here result is 1 and carry of 1 is available here. Then 3 ones, so result will be 1 and carry of 1 will be available here, as I discussed in previous example. Then 2 ones, result is 0, carry of 1. Then 3 ones, so result is 1 and carry is 1. Again 3 ones, so result is 1 and carry is 1. 2 ones are available here, so result will be 0 and this 1 is because of the carry. So finally the result is 101101.0111. So this way I have added 2 binary values in this example. One more example, here 00 is 0, 11 is 0 and 1 carry is available here. So if we are adding 2 ones, then result will be 0 and 1 carry we have to use. Then 11, result is 0 and carry of 1 is available here. This time 3 ones, so result is 1 and this 1 is because of carry. So this way, in this example, I have added 2 binary values. One more example, 11, result is 0 and 1 carry is available here. Then 100, if we add these 3 bits, then result will be 1. Then for third column, I am adding 11, so result is 0, carry is 1. Again, this carry is added with 00, so result will be 1. Then 01, result is 1. Then 10, result is 1. Then 11, result is 0. And a carry of 1 is available here. Then 11, result is 0. And this one is because of carry. So this way, I have added 2 binary values in this example. So I hope you have understood now properly how we can add 2 binary values. So I hope you have understood all the examples which I have explained in this video. If you have any queries, you can connect with me by following these details. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.